Colburn. It's me, Ernest, Fanny's little party helper. And look what I brought you, some chips and party dips and everything.
Merry Christmas,
you know, Vern,
Vern,
it's that time of year when
Vern.
People get together to celebrate with their friends and have a good time. And there's Ken and Craig and Jerry. It looks like the whole Channel 40, Channel 29, two center team is here behind us, Dave. Hey, listen, Vern, if you need any more chips or anything, I'm right next door. It's no trouble at all. Just give me a call. Merry Christmas, Vern.
Vernon, it's me, Sandy's little helper. Look, I brought you something festive for the season. Some Robert's peppermint stick ice cream and eggnog and sour cream. Just the thing, Vern, when those neighbors drop in. Robert's products are great for Christmas, Vern. Ho, ho, ho. No, no, no.
Vernon, Vernon, I'm the ghost of Christmas past, and it has come to my attention that you have not installed a high-tech gas furnace. For this, Vernon, you will pay. Know what I mean?
Hey, Vern, wake up, Vern. It's Christmas morning. Merry Christmas, Vern. Vern, there's a big hole in your roof, and there's reindeer all over the house, and... Vern, do you have a big pooper scooper? Okay, Vern, let me explain this again. Sneaky old Mr. Staleness tries to get into this bag of Gaia's potato chips to take out all the freshness. That's why Gaia's came up with this new Stay Fresh peel and seal strip. You just eat here and peel here and seal here. Uh-oh, it's sneaky old Mr. Staleness again.
I can't get in.
Oh, hi, Vern. I'm just getting in shape for my big bowling tournament next week. That's why I'm training on Cream Weaver Highland Cottage Cheese. It's got your protein, it's got your calcium, it's got your primo taste. We are talking endurance insurance. Know what I mean? Yes, sir, Vern. It won't be long before I'm a lean, mean bowling machine. Know what I mean? Hey, Vern, it's about time you got home. The old buddy Ernest has got to catch a ride down to First Federal Savings. Buddy, they have got everything. They've got you fast line. They got you friendly folks.
Nice moo-moo, Mrs. Johnson.
They've got you automatic teller machine. And they've got my checking account. And they'll even help me, Vernon, if I'm a little short. We gotta kill them, Vern. Wipe them out. Nip them in the bud and make them scream. We gotta get Dallas clean. It's a war on weeds, Vern. A war on weeds. They're in your yard. They're in the alley. They should be on your mind. It's a war on weeds. We gotta weed them out. Go ahead. Make my day. Hey, Vern. Boy, Vern, being in the hospital is sure rough duty, huh? Well, thank goodness MASH comes on every weeknight on WDBJ7, your hometown station, with Hawkeye and Hot Lips and the whole gang. What a ride, huh? You know, Vern, if I can swing it, I'm gonna try to come down here every night and watch MASH with you. Don't that sound like fun? Let's see your chart here, Vern. Hey, Vern, it says here that you're getting 50 depositories a day. Where are you putting them things anyway? Well, Vern, you missed News 7. While you were out here piddling around with this old bureau, News 7's bureaus were filing reports from hometowns all over the Old Dominion. From the Western Virginia Bureau, from the Central Virginia Bureau, and their Richmond Bureau keeps me constantly covered in our Commonwealth's capital. They're your hometown station, Vern. They got you covered. Zappo! Well, I don't know, Vern. It kind of looks kind of artsy. Know what I mean?
Vernon! Vernon! Hey, Vern! Hey, Vernon! Vern! Vern, I'm trapped in here with all this purity ice cream. Don't send help. Know what I mean? Vernon! Vern, you forgot your mop, Vern. Vernon! Hey, Vern! Vernon! Vern!
Hey, Vern, look what I found in my daddy's closet. You know, I bet you this is from the big one. You know, WW2. Boy, I bet them were some great times. I know, because I never miss Hogan's Heroes on WDBJ7. You know, with Schultz and Hogan and Commandant Clint. Hogan's Heroes, weekdays on your hometown station. You know, Vern, this must be some kind of a cigarette lighter. I know nothing. I see nothing. Hey, Vern, looks like you're turning into quite the little shopper. Look at those cassavas. But, Vern, them diet colas you got are flatter than a pancake and sweet. Ooh. Tab is different, Vern. It don't have near as much NutraSweet as them other colas, and with just one refreshing calorie, Tab should make up for this frozen walnut cream cake with the double fudge center. Lighten up, Vern, know what I mean?
Hey, Vern. It's rich, it's creamy, it's Purity's premium ice cream in 8 delicious flavors. Don't forget, Vern, this is Purity's premium ice cream. And these, Vern, are surely, truly happy tears. Know what I mean?
Hey, Vern, look down the pier. You know who that is? That's Channel 5's Dave Brown, the Valley Sports Pro. Vern, he's the best in all the Valley sports and the big time sports, too. Know what I mean? But when it comes to fishing, Dave's a rookie. Because, Vern, fishing ain't a sport. Fishing is a art. Know what I mean? Ah! Big fish, big bait. Know what I mean? Whoa! Boy, Vern, you sure got a lot of stale old stuff down here. I'm going to stockpile this place with my personal favorite, Vern, Sprite. Yeah, Vern, grapes are out and limons are in. Know what I mean? First, you must let it breathe. Enough. Here, Vern, sample the clear taste of Sprite. Presumptuously tart, yet playfully demure. Know what I mean?
Dear Channel 5, Vern and me watch Eyewitness News every night. That Peter Torgerson is a real pro. Do you think I could have the name of his barber? And Jane Weaver. What a reporter. I just love her. And when she's on Eyewitness News, my heart skips a beat. Love, Ernest. Know what I mean?
Hey, Vern, the old buddy Ernest is gonna bike down to Sally's food store to do a little grub grabbing. You know, Vern, Sally's is beating or matching every major advertised price in town at all three convenient locations. They're right here in the neighborhood, Vern, so I can save some cash and be back in a flash. You need anything, Vern? Because the Sally's shuttle is now leaving. Sally's food store, Vern, where the savings are in the bag, not in your mind, know what I mean? Boy, Vern, this Crime Stopper segment on 24 Action News has really been a big help to Austin, know what I mean? They offer a reward and everything. Wait a minute, Vern. Where were you last Thursday night? Weren't you wearing a pink beret and rubber shoes? I'm sorry, Vern, it's for your good. Crime Stopper 472 TIPS.
Hello, Vern. Crime stopping's a thankless job, but somebody's got to do it. Know what I mean?